In this video, we'll install die-cut vinyl window decals that give a large visual impact but were made using only a small desktop plotter.